Back to the game! So we so early. This wasn't the worst game. I probably think one of the first few Jurassic Park games were actually a lot worse. This was definitely something interesting. Dare to say, I wouldn't recommend it as a game though. Maybe it's because the controls are weird, everything feels jagged, and that annoying freaking D button when you're on the radio. Because then it just completely takes forever and ever to go through, and you can't really skip it. Yeah, that was a little bit irritating throughout the game. As you can see, I didn't play for long, since I did kind of die since. All I have to say is, shooter games like this, Alan shoots a gun again, even though we've never seen him with one. So that's, well, except for the flare guns. I guess this is the first game that actually has him properly in a stance with the gun. Now with that out of the way, enjoy the background music. And links in the description to help out for the Patreon, to help out my channel, and to help out my friend's channel that is also doing gaming videos. So see you all for the next gaming video, which is hopefully a bit better. Won't tell until I play it again.
Thank you.